Goldilocks, and Three Bears. Once upon a time, there lived a little girl whose name was Goldilocks. One day, she decided to go for a walk in forest. While out walking, she lost her way and found herself at the house of three bears. Inside the house, she came across a kitchen table with three bowls of porridge. She tasted the porridge from the first bowl and found it was too hot. So she tried the porridge from the second bowl, which was too cold. Finally, she tried the third bowl and found that it was just right. So she ate it all up. When she had finished the porridge, she felt tired and went to find somewhere to sit down. The first chair she found was too big. The second chair was still too big. But the third chair, she felt just right. As she sat down, the chair broke into many pieces. By now, Goldilocks was very tired. So she looked for somewhere to sleep. The first bed she found was too hard. The second was too soft. But the third bed was perfect for her. So she slept on it. Just then, the bears came back to their house. When they came into the kitchen, they saw that someone had been eating their porridge.
"Who's been eating our porridge?"
shouted the daddy bear and the mummy bear. Baby bear cried and said, "Who's been eating my porridge and eaten it all up?" Then the three bears spotted that someone had been sitting in their chairs.
"Who's been sitting in my chair?"
shouted Daddy Bear and the Mummy Bear. Baby Bear cried, "Who's been sitting in my chair? It is broken up into pieces." The three bears ran to check their bedrooms and saw that someone had been sleeping in their beds.
"Who's been sleeping in my bed?"
shouted the daddy bear and the mummy bear. The baby bear cried, "Someone has been sleeping on my bed and they are still in it." Goldilocks was woken up by their shouting and was so scared. She jumped out of the bed and ran out of the open window back into the forest. She ran home to her mother and promised her she would never again go for a walk in the forest alone. Moral: think about how your actions might hurt others.